Hey everybody, this is Eric Worre and welcome to NetworkMarketingPro.com. Well, I just had an amazing experience and I'm going to share it with all of you. I just sat down with the one and only Tony Robbins talking about network marketing, how to succeed, how to become financially free. You've been around a long time. You've seen a lot of different things.
I have.
What are your thoughts about network marketing in general? What is your thoughts about the decision that people can make to become entrepreneurs using it?
Well, it's interesting. You know, I'm doing this program right now, and I got a room, you know, of a couple thousand people from 44 countries. They're all business owners. Some of them are businesses that are approaching $1 billion. Some of them haven't even started yet, right? They're just picking their business. So it's really variety. And one of my goals in that event is to actually get people to not go in business. And the reason it sounds horrible is someone spends $10,000 to come to an event, and I told them up front, some of you are not made for this, because to run a business requires a certain natural capacity, a nature, if you would, besides skills that you learn. And it's the ability to handle risk. It's the ability to handle stress. It's the ability to do a lot of different things. And you have to be able to manage finance. Most people, they have some of those skills. And that's why every year, 50% of businesses that start are out of business. You know, you look at over any, you know, 5-year period of time, 80% are out of business. And over a 10-year period of time, only 4% make it. Now, make it doesn't mean that they're making any money, right? That just means they're still standing. 96% fail. And after 10 years, you're set, right? No. You know, look at Lehman Brothers, right? Around for a century. You know, they did combined $1 trillion in revenue over that century, and they're gone. So the world, you know, technology changes, products and services changes, it's so competitive. So to really be successful, it's a really unique situation. What's beautiful about network marketing is you get all the benefits of being an owner, but you don't have to be worrying about supply chain. You don't have to be worried about accounting, especially in the world we're in today. I mean, network marketing used to be a little bit more different, but today with technology, you can know what's happening in real time. The companies have already set up the software. They know what happens. So it's really picking the right company. And there's a lot of great companies in that area. And it's really realizing that you're really a value creator. If you can go out and add value to other people's lives, if you can just introduce people to a product or a service that a company represents that truly is extraordinary, some products and services can't just be thrown up on Amazon. They need the story to be told. And if you found a product or service of that nature and you got a company that has a generous schedule of being able to reward you, and then you begin to get leverage where it's not just you, where you've multiplied your efforts to other people, then you get all the benefits of being a business owner without all the headaches and without the same level of risk. And so I think network marketing is amazing. Now, network marketing has a mixed reputation, and we all know that, right, in the marketplace. And, you know, anybody goes out there, what are you doing? That's why you got to own yourself as a professional. I think that's why I'm supportive of what you do, because you're not just pumping people up. You're giving people real skill sets to be a pro.